Early in the year 1940, and it performs all the choreographies of Rukmini Devi Arundel and other great teachers of Kalakshetra. The performances of the company includes dance dramas and variety dance items, as well as it also performs classical Bharatanatyam. The Kalakshetra's dance dramas were first and foremost envisioned by Rukmini Devi Arundel, and she choreographed about 25 dance dramas, including the six-part Ramayana series. These have been the legacy of Rukmini Devi, and it has been kept intact to date. The repertory had the unique opportunity to perform in the for the Honorable President of India and the King of Netherlands. Today, the repertory will be performing Veera Sudhandhiram as part of the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. This feature begins with a salutation to the motherland and glorifies the vast, beautiful and bountiful resources and wealth of our country. The dancers prostrate and in reverence to the ancient civilization and culture, which has been handed down through generations, which is national integration and harmony, which he sees in the lives of the people. Following this, the freedom struggle, which is unique to South India, is vividly portrayed. This includes the escapades of the freedom fighter, VOC Chidambaranar Port Authority, who is the first Indian to start a shipping company here and was arrested by the Britishers. The arrest of freedom fighters and their plight in the of India's independence. We present to you Veera Sudhandhiram. I also wish to thank and acknowledge the presence of Mr. S.C. Bharma from the Ministry of Culture, who is at
Give a Thank you. Thank you. அடிமேலே கடல் மூடுதும் கப்பல் வீசுவோம். Thank you. Oh, Achcha bimbavillai, achcha bimbavillai, achcha bimbavillai. Thank you. Thank you. Krishnan, Sanjit Lal, Sai Krishnan, Srinath, Raj Kamal, Prithvija, Sridevi, Krishna, Jyotish, Rupesh. I request the musicians to kindly join the dancers. On Nattavangam, Shri K.P. Rakesh. On Ufan, Flute, Shri P. Shashidhar. On Veena, Shri Ananta Narayanan. And on Lights, Shri Venkatesh Krishna.
Senior IAS officer will be honored by our chairman. Now the commissioner Tuticorin Corporation will be honored by our chairman. Now the director Kalakshetra Foundation will be honored by our chairman. Now the dancers will be honored. Shri Hari Batman, now the deputy chairman will be honored by our chairman. Now I request the deputy chairman to honor the dancers of the Kalakshetra group. Shri Hari Batman, Shri Sanjit Lal, Shri Sai Krishnan, Shri Srinath, Srimati Shanti Rajkamal Ramadas, Prithviraj Balagopalan, Shri Devi, Krishna, Shri Janet James, Kumari Malavika, Kumari Adina Sadik, Shri Jichu Gopi, Shri Jyoti Sadish, Shri Rupesh, and the musicians Shri Nattavangam, Shri K.P. Rakesh, vocal Shri K. Hariprasad, Nattavangam Rakesh, vocal Hari Prasad, Maridangam Shri K.P. Anil Kumar, violin Principal Pakala Ramadas, Flute Shri S. Sasildar, T. Sasildar, Veena Shri Ananda Narayanan, Shri Ananta Narayanan, Lights Shri Venkatesh Krishnan, Theatre Manager Madhumati Srimati Madhumati Thangannam, thank you sirs.
And on behalf of all of you assembled here, I would like to thank each and every one from this Kalakshetra team for an extraordinary performance. Innum periya tattalam nalla tattalam sandeyame theve illa iniki vande நம்ம கலாட்சேத்திரால வந்து எத்தனையோ நாட்டிய நிகழ்ச்சிகள் நான் பார்த்துருக்கேன், நீங்களும் நிறைய பேர் பார்த்துருக்கலாம். ஆனால் இந்த ஆசாதி கா அம்ரித் மஹோத்சவ் என்ற இந்த சந்தர்ப்பத்தில், தட் இஸ் தி 75th anniversary of our freedom. In this year, the Kalakshetra Foundation and the team here, led by the director, have put together this excellent program. And you've already performed this. So they have one wrong step. Kalakshetra, in every gesture, in every movement, and in every note. So let me congratulate each one of you for this great performance. I wish that we keep having your performances, we will keep inviting you, and I hope you all win many more laurels, not only in this country but across the world. I would also like to invite Mr. Devidar, who's advisor to the Tamil Nadu government, who's here, who happened to be incidentally here today, inspecting the municipality, the corporation, and he was gracious enough to accept our invitation and be here with us this evening. And throughout the program, he kept saying, fabulous, fabulous, I've not seen such dance for several years now. So just like you to say a couple of words. And he's himself a musician.
I just want to congratulate all of you. You were absolutely brilliant. And I must say, you've got an excellent choreographer. You know, the way you wove the entire theme, and we were really blessed and privileged to be here this evening. God bless you all.
Thank you. And thank you, Kalakshetra, for being with us this evening. And thank you all for being part of this program. Thank you.
On behalf of the Ministry of Culture, and Kalakshetra, we would like to, Barma sir, to present all the officials on stage with a shawl which we have brought from. Please, you can present it. Completely trained by Rukmini Devi Devarsan, and each one of the musicians, most of all of them here nearly are faculty, part of our faculty of Kalakshetra Foundation, and all the musicians are equally profound in their delineation, and all the dancers are equally good in their choreographic strength. So that is what Kalakshetra has, and that's why it's an institute of national importance. So thank you so much for your kind words. Thank you.